Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable notification on Ring application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to enable notifications on your Ring application using mobile device, then the process is quite simple. Open up your Ring application from the app drawer and also make sure that you are logged in. Now, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left and from the expanded menu, tap on Control Center. From the options displayed under Control Center, scroll down and tap on Notifications. If you want to receive notifications or alerts, tap on the Update button right next to Ring Email Preferences. Make sure to check all of these boxes over here. Accept Unsubscribe from All Ring Marketing Emails option at the bottom and tap on Save Changes. Now, go to Settings from your mobile device and from the Settings menu, tap on Notifications. Scroll down and find Ring App from the list. Give it a tap and make sure that you've enabled the button right next to Allow Notifications. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to receive notifications or alerts from your Ring application. That is how you can easily enable notification on Ring app. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.